Bowman has vehicles. Why are we asking the rebels for one? Recon, find any Sakaar. I got a second target. Third target. Target is down.
Check it out, weapons case. I've been wanting one of these.
That's it.
We'll leave the plane here and let the rebels know where to find it.
Without the cartel making those drug subs, Caymanes can't get back to being just a pinche swamp full of pinche mosquitoes. Yay!
got our objective. Saddle up and let's get to work.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
What'd the recon come back with? I got another tangle. Eyes on a third. Tango down.
Fucking hell!
Everything's in one piece. Let's go. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toys.
Recon, find any Sakaar target number two. There. That's five tangos. That tango's done.
work. We can leave the chopper here and the rebels will pick it up.
Hey, it's you! That is fearless.
Crazy scary in a fight.
I can do without the distress.
This is one of those legal coca farms.
So, like, can we get some legal coca here? For the altitude?
For the altitude, yeah.
You're not having any coca. You know, first thing headquarters is gonna do when we get back home is make us piss in a cup.
But the altitude, it's getting hard to breathe.
Shut up.
Kill confirmed.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
I'm driving.
The rebels will be damn glad to get their hands on this cargo. Let's head out. We'll tell them where to find the plane later. I asked Pat Kataria to send us a vehicle.
locked down damn good for a barn.
Back home, all we ever needed for a barn was a padlock.
Barn's back home.
Not worth as much as a couple tons of cocoa.
We've got an ally with the vehicle. Sicarios are going for the rebel diversion.
The rebels will be harder to fight in force if the cartel can't keep track of their positions.
Let's hope more rebels join the party.
Buckle up, people.
El Sueño's discovered that La Gringa's been cutting the purity of her cocaine, and he sent his...
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Recon combat. Target eliminated. deploying drone.
Pujio Village is just up ahead. Let's hustle and get to La Gringa before the cartel does.
Right behind you, boss.
Looks like some of Qatari's rebels are defending La Gringa's house.
The fuck's going on?
What?
We're your way out of this mess, understand? But we've got to move right fucking now.
I won't get far. Not like this. I know someone. He lives in a village not far from here. The rebels, they take their wounded to him when they can.
How well do you know that rebel doctor?
He won't
Bowman
talk to the
vehicles.
Cartel.
Bowman has vehicles. Why are we asking
That's
the rebels
what you're
for one?
Afraid of? They don't scare him. He's the bravest guy I know. We met when I was working with the NGO. The fake NGO. He was the local guy.
And a few years and a few tons of coke later, he introduces you to the rebels.
He needed medicine and vaccines. I have the money.
I don't get you. What do you get out of playing both sides?
Hell if I know. I came to Puglia to help people. That's all I was trying to do.
We gotta hold on, Gringer. We still got a ways to go.
I don't know about that. I'm going to talk.
Is she gonna make it?
She better. What were the rebels doing protecting your house?
That Qatari must have sent them. To protect me. I feel cold. I'm starting to feel cold.
What?
I can't. Please. I've got to stop.
Don't quit on me now, lady. Sight's just up ahead.
Who are you? What do you want?
You know this woman?
What happened?
Believe me, Doc, it's better if you don't know. She's got a GSW to the shoulder. Can you help her?
Sí, por supuesto. Leave her with me. I'll do everything I can.
We'll buy you all the time we can, but you need to work fast. I've got a feeling Sueño's not done with her yet.
Yo, I'm planning a mine.
Call Pacatari for some reinforcements. Contact. Sueño sent another crew after us. Take him down.
Yo, I'm placing a mine.
Thank you.
What's the word, boss?
We've given the doc all the time we can. One way or another, we're getting La Gringa out of here. Okay, Gringa, time to go.
Please, just give me a minute. He stopped the bleeding, but I got a blood in my shoulder.
The cocktail the doc just gave you? I bet you can't even feel your face, let alone that bullet.
He got me there.
We're leaving. You feel like you're gonna keel over or puke? Just look at the horizon. It'll keep you steady.
Why would Pat Katari protect a cartel site?
We're at the extraction point. Let's get her to Bowman and call for a dust off.
Oh! Oh, God! What are you doing to me?
It's called tactical field care. Stop being such a pussy.
Oh, God!
Oh. Here.
Open it. Open it.
Her extract is 10 minutes out.
I'll be glad to be rid of this whiny bitch. Your little clinic might have bought you some redemption with the rebels, but that crap doesn't play for me. But with a set of lungs like yours, you're gonna be a big hit in prison.
Why don't you just let me die?
The thought had crossed my mind, but 5 years from now, 10, hell, maybe even 50 years from now, when I'm so old I can't even wipe my own ass, it's gonna make me happy to think of little Mousy La Gringa and all those nasty friends she made in prison.
I don't care. I'm happy to go to your prison. A lifetime, 10 lifetimes in prison is better than Sueño. Your worst could never compare to his.
It's Bowman. Looks like the damage you've done to the cartel's production network just paid another dividend.
What's up?
Forcing La Gringa and El Yayo to start cutting the purity of their cocaine has caused prices to drop and done a lot of damage to the cartel's rep.
Sucks to be them. What's it do for us?
We got La Gringa, but Sueño still needs a dog to kick. Yayo's managing production while the cartel keeps him prisoner in his own house. Extract El Yayo to an RP. Expect strong opposition. Word is the guards have orders to kill El Yayo if he tries to escape.
Roger that.
Katrine Svensson, La Gringa. How does a PhD from MIT end up as the chief chemist of the Santa Blanca cartel? Like all cynics, she started out as an idealist. La Gringa came to Bolivia to help the people. The poor, the downtrodden, the sick. She loved them, and they loved her. Working for an NGO called Hands Over Bolivia, she did research to develop a new vaccine for yellow fever. It was meant to be produced easier and cheaper, making it more readily available to more people in a shorter time. Then, disaster struck. She lost all her funding and was vilified by the scientific community. Of course, La Gringa hadn't been involved in the scandal, but it didn't matter. She lost everything. After that, well, you know what? Thanks to the NSA's prison program, we can hear it in her own words.
How much did you earn, Sonrisa?
$40,000 a year.
I spend more on my dogs. I will pay you 100 times what you are making.
To do what?
Quality control. Working from Okoro, you can develop the best, most potent, most pure cocaine in the world.
I came here to help people survive.
La Gringa, my darling. How do you think the people survive?
El Yeyo's fallen out of favor with the cartel. Let's bring him in. It's time we made him an offer.
I asked Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Let's take this low and slow. If the cartel realizes we're here, the first thing they'll do is kill El Yayo.
Copy that.
Yeah.
hear me out, por favor. I understand how long it usually takes to harvest the fields.
Vamanos. We're taking you someplace safe.
I cannot leave. If El Sueño's men see that I'm gone, the cartel will kill my family.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
That tango's done. Bowman has vehicles. Why are we asking the rebels for one?
CIA has brought in her own sicarios. Simon Bolivar said the United States was destined to plague the Americas with misery. Now that misery is upon my house.
He says Sueño has his family.
You could have led with that. These four gunfighters are your best last hope at saving your family. So are you gonna play ball, or are you gonna bury more kin?
Save my family. Then I decide if I will talk.
Yayo's family's in the cartel district of a village called Baya Floresta. We've got to move
fast. Sueño finds he's gone, that family's dead. Got another tango. Looking at a small group of tangos.
Coming up on Baya Floresta.
The recon find any
Yayo's
sicarios
wife
out
and
there?
Son are supposed to be somewhere in the village. Keep your eyes open.
What's going on out there? My guest is getting antsy. You find Yayo's family?
We're working on it.
Understood. Just hurry, okay? It's gonna be damned ironic if the dude has a coronary waiting for his wife and son.
Roger that.
Tango down.
Heads up. I got eyes on Yayo's wife and son.
Take it easy. We're the good guys.
Don't touch me.
Calm down, Chewie. Your father sent us. Wait. just requested a rebel recon of this area. Hold up. They're going after the wife and son. Stop them. Popping flare.
Rebels are drawing away their attention.
Frag out. Frag out. Frag out. Come here, culeros. Frag out. Get some. Frag out. I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us. Safe now.
Rodolfo.
Mi Rosita, estás bien?
Sí, mi vida.
Papa, what trouble had you gotten us into now, old man?
I just got you out of trouble, kid.
Don't expect us to believe that. Ustedes, blanquiñosos yanquis, only bring problems to Bolivia. I may be too young to have marched with the cocaleros in 96, but I have seen the scars on the protesters who were beaten.
I'll eat a dick. I'm sick of this anti-American bullshit. We're not your enemy, kid.
But you're not our friend either.
Tranquilo, mijo. I have made deals with many devils in my time, and it has always been to protect my family, to ensure that my people, los cocaleros, survive. Now I have made my deal with you, Agent Bowman. I'm sure to regret it later, but for now, it will allow us to see another day.
Bowman get what she want?
Nobody's happy about it, but yeah, looks that way.
Fucking ingrates. They know we saved their lives, right?
All I know is the cartel's gonna have a hell of a time making cocaine without El Yayo. The rest is over my pay grade.
I heard that.
You cannot feed the hungry without food. You cannot heal the sick without medicine. And you cannot satisfy demand without a product. With the cocaine production in shambles, our market share was shrinking more and more every day. We increased prices, but it was a temporary solution. We would have to import from Peru and Colombia, invest heavier in meth and MDMA, a very costly and time-consuming endeavor. It would take years to rebuild. I had no choice. If workers were left unpaid for too long, there was no telling what they would resort to. But the biggest loser in all this was the people of Bolivia. Out of work, with no means to support their families. All they could do was wait. Wait and see who was next to take possession of the coca fields.